word of advice. I know you got shows the rest of the week, and you're showing Saturday. Well, pack more than a weekend in a weekend bag. The Knickerbocker storm dropped 28 inches. And this could be more. We are going to be hammered by a tropical. Gale force winds and possible whiteout conditions as the storm barrels through the... And it could come more than once. We could have a wave of storms over the entire...
Signal out here.
Did you mix the Ambien in the Xanax bottle? I'm gonna need something to sleep on the plane.
I think you're on the next one. Guys, it's this one coming up.
He's right. Turn, Paul. Yeah, he's been here twice and he can remember. What? You don't want a lot of time alone.
I thought we both did.
Not helpful.
Ain't I something? A cousin dies, and I turn it into alone time with your mom. I hope you grow up to be smoother than me.
It's okay.
If we'd had more time, we could have planned differently. Try to enjoy yourself.
Yeah.
It'll be like that scout camp last summer.
I hated that, too.
You waste everything there.
Doesn't mean I liked it. Dad?
Hmm?
What's Mom doing?
Wait here.
You remember how I told you my mom died of cancer when I was little? Maybe Henry's age, and then I went to boarding schools after that?
Yeah.
Well, she didn't die of cancer. She killed herself.
Jesus.
My dad had an affair. Or something. He did something. And I don't like coming back here.
Why would you lie about that?
You're missing the point.
Hey, Dad!
Jacob, you had us worried for a minute. Thought you might have forgotten.
I don't forget things.
All right. Well, I'll get Henry.
All right, let's go.
You said you were dropping off a boy. I see a full-grown working man here.
So how's the cell phone reception out here?
I wouldn't know.
Right. But your neighbor's got a landline in case...
That's how I got your message.
And you've got your cell phone, Henry?
Right here.
Thanks for doing this, Dad. We appreciate it.
Yes, thanks. Well, we better get going.
Yeah, well, don't let me keep you.
No, we're really gonna make it as it is.
Listen to your grandpa. Call any time.
Don't baby the boy. We'll be fine. Get over here.
Hey, you be good.
We'll be back before you know it.
Come on, let's get some work done. This way. A fool dropped this stuff 2 months late and in the wrong place. Now, I need you to take it from here and put it in here.
It stinks!
It's manure. It's supposed to stink. It's work. Work ain't fun.
What's this?
That's my dog. Love that dog. A while back, I found it over by that stand of trees, and it had been... It was dead. Waiting for the ground to thaw up so I can give it a proper burial. Now you, get to work. Yeah. Come on.
I finished all the shoveling. These all yours?
Just throw it. Grab another one. Now wind up, but don't throw it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I want that kick up here. As high as you can go. There you go. Now, with this hand, I want you to come right over the top with this. Look at me, look at me. Come right over the top and finish as that leg goes down, okay?
Okay.
All in one motion. Do it again. Finish all the way through now. All right. Enough play. Let's get back to work. Come on now. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Go over to the shed and get us some wood.
How much?
For you, 2 armloads. All right?
Wood? I heard him tell you that.
Who are you?
Friend of the old man's. I help him out all the time. I'm the one your mom talked to. I'm the one she called. I just live over there. Through the trees. I should give you a tour of the place. Come on, it'll be fun.
Hey!
I was just gonna show the kid around a little bit.
What pile's over that way?
Smells good. How much longer?
I'll tell you what, why don't you amuse yourself till then? What part of a locked door means welcome to you?
Was this my mom's room?
Yeah.
I've never seen a picture of her as a kid before.
She likes to pretend like it didn't exist. Well, get your butt downstairs. Dinner's about to be served.
Who's that guy today?
He's, almost like family. Not like you, though. He's been around here since he was a kid. I helped him out. Now he helps me out. Most of the time.
Did you do something wrong today?
No. He just needs some reminding. Come on now, don't wear the pattern off that.
Okay.
An early contact usually is a good sign for Logan Shore, and I think the one thing that A&M doesn't run a ton, you still have to watch the base runs, especially in a game like this. You get a feeling if A&M gets in there early, especially with Moss and Banks, they're going to be off.
Show me the split finger.
The Texas A&M team, which has been red hot at the plate, 12 runs yesterday.
Now the changeup.
They scored 10 runs or more.
Hit that thumb over a little closer to the forefinger. Yeah. Now the curve.
The bottom third. That's Hunter Melton with 11 home runs hitting in April for Texas A&M.
Not bad.
Is this right for a knuckleball?
An arm like yours, you don't need to worry about junk like that. Too unpredictable. Stay with some regular pitches.
Mom says you don't want to visit us.
She says that.
Yeah.
Everybody's got a story, son. I guess that's hers. Life's funny that way, you know. You're born, you're lucky you get some stuff. Most of it's gonna break down. You do your best to fix what you can. Then you die. Henry, have you seen my toothbrush? Keep working that arm. You did good today, son.
Thanks, Grandpa.
Into bed. Tomorrow's another long day. Night, night.
Night.
wants to come in the severe weather center. Tom, how confident are you this is going to be one for the history?
Grandpa! Grandpa!
Grandpa?
Wake up! Come on! First. Dad, please, I think I need your help.
Henry called. What does message say?
I haven't checked it. It's only a couple of days. It'd be good for him to have some time away, too.
Check it.
Okay. Okay.
Dad, San Francisco. We're actually with... Please. No.
Call him.
I'm sure it's fine. Voicemail. Let me try his neighbor. What's his name?
Dixon.
Okay, they're out working on farm stuff. What's the closest town to your dad's place?
Percy.
Yeah, hi. My name's Paul Wilkes. I'm trying to get in touch with our son, Henry. He's staying with his grandfather, Jacob. He's got a farm just outside of Percy.
They're gonna dispatch someone. They said the storm came in. Apparently there's another one on the way, but they're gonna call us. Happy?
We need to go back.
You shouldn't be seeing this. Go get your stuff. We're going back to my place. Okay?
Jacob, boys. No hard feelings, no assault charges, just the unknown pleasures of working through insurance companies.
All right. Monroe. Yeah. Hold on. You guys good here?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, say it again. Oh, gee. Yep, city people. Yep, they're the worst. Okay.
Hey, I'll make us up some soup and sandwiches, huh? Want a drink? Coffee or something.
I need to call my parents.
Sorry, dude. Storm. Once it starts, the phones go down.
Can I try it?
I, I just said it doesn't work. Your parents will be back soon, right? Jacob said they're going to a funeral. I can't believe he's gone. We'll just have to have some fun. So we don't get all sad. Want some?
My parents don't really like me drinking pop.
Our secret. Not like the old man's around, right? It's getting bad out there.
Can I help?
No. You stay put. You're my guest. Okay?
Okay. Looks like you played some ball, too.
Well, that's my, security system. Saw Jacob showing you a few moves. Yeah, you know, he used to be a terrific player back in the day. Could have gone pro. But he hurt his arm or something. That's life, though. Stuff breaks. If you try to fix it, doesn't work. Just gotta put it away. You know, save the stuff you have or whatever. But man, he was tough though. Thought the old prick might outlive me. Yeah. Hey. Soup.
Tomato or cream of mushroom?
Tomato.
Nice. Hoping you'd say tomato.
Hey.
Sup?
You got any games on this computer?
No. That's just for work. So, don't mess with it, okay? The old man's friend got me a, part-time job. Yeah, just some, bookkeeping, stuff around the farm. Yeah. It's boring stuff for a little guy, though, right? But a man's got to do what a man's got to do.
Yep. Sounds like you have some important jobs.
That's not all of them. What are you doing?
Just, looking around.
Take a seat. Making me nervous. Wandering around like that.
Relax, dude.
Flight's been delayed. Hey, he's gonna be okay.
Old man was a really good cook.
I'm not in his league.
You. Me. Drink rice. See who wins.
You're bigger than me.
Yeah. Come on. You still gotta finish. Don't be a sore loser. What kind of games you like?
Assassin's Creed, Call of Duty, chess.
Chess? It's boring. Oh man, I'd smoke you in Call of Duty.
I'm awesome at Call of Duty.
Doesn't fucking matter, man. I'm like a god at that game.
Thought your computer was just for work.
I didn't say I played it here, did I? You're a little smart guy, huh? Smart ass. Old man would have never stood for that kind of talk from me. But he's not here right now. Is he? I'm in charge. We barely knew you. And you had him wrapped around your stupid little fucking finger. He told me. Kids off limits. That's Trisha's bloodline. You saw him. He's always saying one thing and meaning something else. But I read between the lines, Hank. Can I call you Hank? Like, Hank Aaron. Hanky Panky. He always made me prove myself because he knew I could handle it. Just wanted to see if I really wanted it bad enough. You're a lot like him, you know. Doing one thing, meaning another, pretending. He was nice. And he wasn't. I see.
Run! Let's go!
this!
He'll be waiting for you at the house. To go. Has to be there.
I have to do it, don't I?
You have to make this one special. It's Mary's boy. Opportunities like this not to be wasted.
so. He didn't like people touching his stuff.
I hope you're okay.
Boy is smart. Real smart. smart like me.
Footprints.
Ah, yes. Now you're getting it.
No footprints. Shut the pantry door. Door's stuck. Looks like he went out into the cold. Smart kid. He sure showed me.
You must be safe. You're safe, right, Paul? I was the one who found my mom in the barn. She was safe. Paul, you can be totally safe and happy. And then... something...
Hey. Hi, Dad. He never let me call him that. Mary didn't know either. But I bet she could sense something. I'll stay right there!
Mom didn't leave a note. Nothing. I knew that Dad knew why and he wouldn't say. This one time, a few years later, he sat me down in the kitchen and he goes, I'll never forget this, he goes, I let her in and she couldn't handle it.
The hell is that?
I always win. Always. Okay? You have her eyes.
He said I told her what she'd been wanting to know. Showed her. And it ate her up.
Now, we can play a different game.
Oh, next thing I know, he's just taken in that neighbor guy. Like some kind of stray dog.
But first, I owe you some hurts.
One out, one in, I guess. You know, something breaks down and you fix what you can.
Henry, don't be afraid. It's just a game. And you did so good.
Hey, Janie, listen, Drew's still on duty?
Yeah, he's dealing with the public intoxicants down on Main.
Okay, yeah, maybe send him down to the Ailes place.
What's up?
I don't know yet, but front door's wide open in the storm. Could be nothing. But it feels weird. I'm gonna go in and check it out.
Okay?
Henry! Henry, come out!
You get out of there, boy! Right fucking now!
You in trouble? Know how to use that thing? Shells are on the shelf. Them in the barrel. Stupid. Bring it to me.
You should not be in there.
Come on, boy, hurry now!
Tricks?
Oh, man. You were way, way off limits here. I mean, you were always gonna end up down here. Maybe deep down inside. You knew this is where you were supposed to be. That? Or a gun? Oh. Maybe a little bit of both. Your stupid face. God, you do look a lot like her. Now, if your mom is my half-sister, what does that make you? Mama? Mama? You put that down. Right now.
Why you were the secret.
Thank you.
Are you hurt? Is there anyone else in the house? See what happened to the other guy.
Henry!
Henry!
You're okay. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. You're okay.
Come on, let's go home.